Okay, welcome to part five. You've got your data for several combinations of magnets. So go ahead and compete with the other students, and hopefully you'll win based on your evidence that you've collected. Thanks a lot and good luck.